You and Channing got on well.
Absolutely, really well. You know, he's one of the nicest guys I've ever met, and he's charismatic. He's got incredible energy. You know, we're also very competitive together, which kind of kept us going through the
training
schedule. Yeah, it's great. I mean, it's very, very healthy kind of working relationship at times where it was very testing because the physical conditions were so insane. The film is pretty much just me and him on this journey, you know, so it was important that we kind of, you know, were good friends, and we were. It was kind of instantaneous. And also, we needed to kind of keep each other going through a very kind of difficult and ambitious shooting schedule. Channing does all of his own stunts, which kind of meant that I kind of had to do all my own stunts as well because you couldn't, you know, not do it, which is good fun, and we just kind of, we kept each other going, which is great. He's incredibly charismatic. He's incredibly infectious with his energy. He's incredibly competitive, just like me.
I think if you have a history in physical expression or dance, especially like me and Channing, I think anything that is physical for a character or for a role, you're obviously going to feel much more comfortable with this because you know your body very well.
The filmmakers got really lucky because both me and Channing are very comfortable with the physical side of stuff, are very coordinated, so you know, they were really lucky to have us, if I'm honest.
Well, we had a joke on set about our stunt doubles, in the sense that they would never get a day's work on the film. And we were right. You know, we pretty much did everything that we could. Sometimes the insurance people were going to be like, "Yeah, I don't think you should do that." But we just did it anyway. And we had a great time, a really great time.
You'll see in a second if I bump into him, we have a great relationship. You know, when we kind of first started rehearsals and stuff, it was obvious that we were going to get along incredibly well, which was kind of putting the film in jeopardy to a degree because we're supposed to hate each other. You know, we're supposed to become, you know, complete enemies. But we had a lot of fun working on the dynamics of the character and the evolution of the relationship. And for us as actors, it was great to kind of spar with each other in that way. It's very physical. He grounds all of his characters in their physicality, which is just so charismatic to watch. We're the best of friends as well.
When I was casting them, talked to them about other actors they liked, and it turned out they had met a few times before and they got on, and actually they turned up in Scotland, and it was a very, very tough shoot, you know, very physically demanding, and I think the only reason they survived was because they had each other, they had this friendship, they could be, it was them against the world in a way.